Well, my name is Roberto Gómez. I'm an official artist and I've worked with Locust Projects for the past 2 years. It's my first installation show. The title of the show is What Happens When Nothing Happens. Well, it's the idea of clothing. It's latex paint, but at its simplest form, just manipulated to look like clothes. It's actually different types of paint poured on the ground in a piece of plastic, peeled and then hung on strings to resemble a clothesline of Latin American countries or Asian countries or even Miami. And because I'm a painter and I wanted to expand on the possibilities of paint, also to detach paint from its original physical support as canvas and just present paint as paint by itself. Yeah, this could be a painting or a sculpture at the same time, so that was part of the idea I wanted to expand on. I stopped painting for about 5 years, and I traveled a lot, and I was taking pictures just of everyday actions on the streets. Unconsciously, I was taking pictures of things hanging on wires, on line posts, on the street, on the ground. So I wanted to translate everyday actions, people washing, drying, and hanging the clothes into my process of paint. So I put myself in the place of just pouring paint, peeling paint, hanging paint, sort of like maybe questioning this existential kind of thing, you know, just to understand the process of what happens when nothing happens, which speaks of, you know, the title of the show. Well, Locust Projects gave me the opportunity to expand on my work, and they have been really helpful in the development of my work. Part of the process is how the material changes during time and how that collection of time affects the, you know, the visuals, the aesthetics of the work. By the time I was hanging clothes outside of my yard for a year, weather, you know, interacted with the piece and it changed the physical structure of the paint. So it's about this control and not control of the material.